In today's session, we are going to learn different types of pattern used in casting process. So first is single piece pattern, which is the simplest type of pattern used for simple object which is made in single piece. It is either placed in cope or in rag according to simplicity of operation. This type of pattern used to cast stuffing box of steam engines. The next type is two piece pattern, or also called as split pattern. In this type of pattern, the half part is always molded in rag and other half part is molded in cope. The cope part of pattern has dowel pins. These dowel pins are used to align two halves of two piece pattern. Holes in rag half match exactly with dowel pins. This type of pattern widely used in steam valves. Multi-piece pattern is used when casting have very difficult and complicated design. In this type, three or more pieces consist of top, bottom and middle parts. The bottom part is rag, top part is cope, where the middle part term as checkbox. This type of pattern is used in various kinds of joint such as mitre joint, dowel joint. A cope and rag pattern is a split pattern having cope and rag portions and each mounted on separate match plates. These two separate parts are combined to form the entire cavity. Cope and rag pattern is almost like two-piece pattern. This pattern type is used in production of large casting where molds are heavy and unhandy for the users. This type of pattern is used in building flank pipes. The cope and rag pattern, it is also used in water jackets, which is important component of JCB. Match plate pattern is a split pattern in which cope and rag section mounted on opposite sides of plate. Here the plate is known as match plate. This will make easy to cast any shape with high production rate. This pattern are used for mass production. The match plate pattern are used to cast piston rings of IC engine. The loose piece pattern is used when removal of pattern is impossible due to extended surface at either upper half or lower half. The extended part made as loose piece, so this extended part can be removed first before removal of whole pattern. This will make easy removal of pattern without effect on cavity. It is used in production of axle pin, also used to cast rotor hub. Next is gated pattern. These are used to make multiple components inside the single mold. Gated pattern is nothing but the pattern consists of one or more pattern. Here gates are used for joining different patterns. These are loose patterns where gates and runners have already attached. These patterns are very expensive. Due to their high cost, they are used for creating small casting. These small casting further used in molding machine as well as in mass producing processes. These type of pattern implement in small casting such as corner bucket. In sweep pattern, the sweep is a section or a board of proper contour that is rotated about one edge to shape mold cavities having shapes of rotational symmetry. This type of pattern is used when casting of large size is to be produced in short time. This pattern used to cast circular disc and wheels are produced by making use of sweep pattern. Skeleton pattern used for large simple casting. Here skeleton like structure is made by using simple pattern section. This will save time and material. It is just like sweep pattern. These are simple wooden frames that outline shape of part to be cast and are also used as a guide by molder in hand shaping of mold. This type of pattern also used in pit or floor molding. The skeleton pattern used in turbine manufacturing, also used in daily application such as water pipes. Follow board pattern consists of tool, that is simple wooden board which is used for several reasons. The wooden board is used as a base for molding process. This type of pattern is used for casting master pattern for many purposes. Segmental pattern is just similar to sweep pattern. The working structure of segmental pattern and sweep pattern is almost similar. For designing required shape or structure of mold, they both employ a part of pattern. As the name suggests, segmental pattern is in form of segments and are used for molding circular or round structures. In sweep pattern, there is complete rotation, but in segmental pattern, there is no complete rotation. And for creating mold, we can rotate partly to get required output. The segmental pattern is used for constructing circular structures like wheels, rims, and pulleys. Shell pattern is used for obtaining hollow shape structure. Along the center, parting process is done, and here resulting halves produces after parting are bore dwelled.